On the album that we're producing at the moment, I've used my Gibson Melody Maker. It's a 1959 Melody Maker. It's got a lovely neck, very thin. I really like the neck for playing quite quick stuff. And it sounds, as you'd expect, good. Very simple guitar, one pickup, but Gibson quality all over it, and that neck, love that neck. Gibson Melody Maker, 1959.